Good morning, student. Welcome back to Gokuldas Public School structured based online classes. Dear student, from tomorrow means on 1st Feb you have your PT4 test and first paper is of EVS. And what is the syllabus of EVS test? Chapter number 9 and chapter number 10. Chapter number 9. Syllabus for PT4 is chapter number 9, that is bones and muscles. Control all the other system of the body. And you have to revise it and learn it. Right? The nervous system controls all the other system of the body. Then second one, the dash and dash form the nervous system. Answer is the brain, spinal cord, and nerve. write down the brain, spinal cord and nerve form the nervous system. Then move on to next number, heart. The brain is the control center of the human body. The brain is the control center of the human body. Third one is the brain is the control center of the human body. About 1.4 kg and contains an adult human brain weighs about 1.4 kg and contains millions of tiny cells. When you are writing worksheet, na, write down in good handwriting. Then number 5. The largest part of the brain is which is the largest part of the brain? Cerebrum. Yes, C-E-R-E-B-R-U-M. Cerebrum. The largest part of the brain is cerebrum. The largest part of the brain is cerebrum. Then next is number 6. Muscles and make them work together and make them work together. Right, number 6. Cerebellum coordinates the action of muscles and make them work together. Okay? Nerves are long thread-like structure that carry messages from the brain to the other part of the body but I will send you PDF also for this. मैं आपको इसकी PDF भी भेजूंगी. Okay? Nerves are long thread-like structures that carry messages from the brain to the other part of the body. Nerves. What are they? Sensory nerves, motor nerve, and mixed nerve. carry, messages from the sense organ to the brain. So sensory nerve carry messages from sense organ, sensory nerves carry messages from the sense organ to the brain. Okay, right. Number 9, sensory nerves carry messages from the sense organ to the brain. Number 10, the colored circle in the eye is called the iris. IRIS, iris. The colored circle in the eye is called the iris. The ear we see, the ears we see and can touch are the dash ear. That is outer ears. The ears we see and can touch are the outer ears. Next, number 12. The pupil is an opening in our eye through which light enters. A sensory nerve called optic nerve connects the eye to the brain. The image form on the retina is inverted. The image form on the retina is inverted. The image form on the retina is inverted. Number 15. Wash your eyes. Today we have completed chapter 10, fill in the blanks. half of the chapter we have completed, up to 15 fill in the blanks we have written. Beta, aapko PT4 mein chapter number 9 aur chapter number 10 aayega. You have to read the chapter carefully. Aapko pura chapter acche se read karna hai. Chapters ke beech mein se bhi fill in the blanks, multiple choice questions, true false aa sakte hain. You have to read chapter carefully. Okay? You have to revise this fill in the blanks. And today your work is you have to read chapter number 9 and chapter number 10. I hope you have completed this work.